And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started. The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
As action continues, let's discuss Kevin Owens briefly. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
I know it's early, but he and his partner really seem to be clicking tonight, Cole.
There's such a strong unit in there. I'd look for his team to take advantage of any mistakes their opponents make and get out of here with a win. Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Back now inside the ring.
Randy Orton thrives on destroying WWE superstars. Orton is cold, calculated, and methodical like no other entity in sports entertainment. To top it off, let's just say the Apex Predator doesn't play well with others.
Good Lord, what impact from the double team. We're witnessing the equivalent of someone taking the WWE rulebook and jamming it through a paper shredder. This footage should be sent to the WWE Board of Directors for review. Incoming! This is a man who once was known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton's evolved over time to become the most lethal entity in WWE. Orton will drop in a heartbeat, and to your point, Corey, is more comfortable acting alone.
Orton wants to decimate his opponents with the RKO. The Viper knows that no matter what type of situation he gets into, the RKO can always get him out of it.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Look at this. Nakamura is letting everyone know exactly how he feels.
Better stay right where he is.
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now. Desperately trying to get to the corner, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
So painful. Going all the way up.
I'm not sure I'd be playing it up like this if I was Zayn.
Sami Zayn is feeling the WWE Universe. Look out! And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Oh boy, he is rolling. And he gets him with the counter. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Sami Zayn in a tough spot here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Sami Zayn likes his chances here.
That's got to be it. Randy Orton, how about that finishing move?
Now that's a show of athleticism.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
Needs to make it to the corner. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's calling for it.
If I was Shinsuke, I'd rein in the antics a little bit.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
No, reverses it. Pays for that one.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
And here comes Orton.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
He knows he's in trouble.
Here we go, Nakamura's Kinshasa!
That's how you put it. Nakamura might have it right here.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Just look at this man. He's all business. Wow, what a slam. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one? He's a man among boys right now.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Here he goes. Unbelievable move by Shinsuke Nakamura.
He's back in control here.
Nakamura is really starting to fade now.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
This is where we find out who the better man is, and at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
The way I see it, this might be a good...
They did it!
Here are your winners, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
Wow, big win right there.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
Wow, just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.